Did you know for Robocop, most shots of Robocop and the police car show him getting out or preparing to get in. Peter Weller did not fit into the police car in full costume. When he needed to be in the car, he wore the top part of his costume and sat in his underwear. To maintain the illusion that Robocop wears the entire suit in the car, they show his robotic feet exiting first.